morning wanted to quote,
like
not quote, but he wanted to quote sing, the shit, the Jaws themes. And he does like literally the smallest part in the entire song. He's like, "What's that?" I'm like, I don't fucking know. Well, you know, when you think Jaws, you go, dun, dun. It's like, I played that in fucking, like, band, Ethan. And I don't remember. How about you suck dick and die? You... This is my town. Oh, I guess I'm getting ran up in. Mike, heal yourself, Mike. Need more ammo. God. Stop it! Stop! Nick! Somebody! You put too much in it. Put too much in it. Well, you know, you could always wrap the thing around.
Only how people act when the rules break down. Predators, protectors, they start looking an awful lot alike. Hard to tell them apart, don't you think?
Nick, come here, look at this. Those are JTF. Those guys on the ground. We got a rogue motherfucker. Just put them in the kitchen or something, man. They're utility things. They're for all of us. Why is it only my responsibility to take care of them? Maybe you should learn. I like how he goes dead fucking silent when I mention learning.
You're taking over these streets.
streets like you were born here. A real natural, don't you know? Come on back to the safe house and I'll give you something to remember old Clinton by.
I give it to Pharaoh. When he says he wants something done, he gets it done. What I like is that he's out here doing it with us. I had the shop boss once. He never left the frickin' office. Pharaoh, he's out on the streets.
Yeah, and he gets his hands dirty. Never ask a guy to do what he won't do himself.
Ain't that the truth? He got himself a little bit of a temper, though. You gotta watch that. He gets pissed real easy if you question the mission.
Yeah, I guess you could say he's kind of a... hothead. You get it? See what I did there? Screw you, I thought it was funny.
Good mount. He did the roll and then immediately hopped up onto the ladder. Good mount. Oh, no shit. I myself need to go to that.
So, the fella who runs the convenience store around the corner, he wanted me to say thank you. And that goes for everyone I've talked to. And I talk to everyone, you know. You've been a godsend. They'll be talking about you around here for years. And if me heart holds up, so will I.
Good to you. Come back soon.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
What's the problem? It's in the drain cycle, right?
Yeah.
Just put it in the dryer. Yes.
Assist.
Wouldn't mind having.
having you with us in every...
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Give me my suede shoes. No. This thing? Excuse me.
After the last couple of days, I didn't expect anything good to happen, but it did. Miko was there. She recognized me, and she let me in. They live on the third floor and still have electricity.
No idea.
I'm writing now by the light of an actual electrical bulb. Amazing how quickly that starts to seem unusual. Miko's partner, Drew, is a nurse. He's got some incredible stories about the first days of the bug. Neither of them can believe he's still alive. Every so often, while he's telling his stories, Miko will just reach out and touch him. Like she wanted to make sure he was really there. I wish I could reach out and touch Bill.
Dung, 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 dung. His demo disc gonna give it to you, Nick. Did you have him go into the tub and do that? Oh my god, Ethan, take it to the bathroom, please. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. I hope so. Dung, 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 dung.
So we've got 120 beds and an additional 25 now in the East Wing.
All in use?
Yes, ma'am. With a wait list. But that's just the start of our problems. We've got staff shortages as well. We can barely take care of...
Shut up!
Sorry, sir. We're doing what we can.
taking a piss on the wall is damaging to public property.
Yes, it's absolute. Something like that.
You got in here.
Did I get it? Oh. Duh. I thought I was looking for something.
Shoot to kill! Finish it off, yo!
Run. Mike Muggs, a guy. God, if only I had some, like, secretly small, lean, muscled gay guy to follow me around, this might be a little bit easier. Yes, I can make it a sick joke. What's up, baby?
Oh, you big time.
It's trash, police department.
I'm gonna ask you this one last time. What are they in for?
Just looting, for God's sakes. Nothing too serious. Hey! Hey, what are you...
What the?
Ah! Get down! Get down! Get down!
Oh, shit!
idea. I feel like this is a joke itself. Never mind.
I'm gonna ask you this one last time. What are they in for?
Just looting, for God's sakes.
Looking for anything?
Nope. We have a gear vendor here.
I've got the best selection in New York.
God damn.
No problem. I'll see you later.
Agent. I would say it's nice to meet you, but is it? I mean, survival is really the question.
You know you want what I'm selling.
Nice just isn't relevant anymore. I'll just say that my honest feeling is that it's useful to meet you, because we need things done. The truth is, we won't be able to do it without you. That's an objective fact, not any kind of compliment, by the way.
Download it to my mental chart. Garrus is just like, I got it. No, thank you, Garrus. I got it in my mind. My brain. I don't even know what fucking game Garrus is from. Ass Effect. Sounds fun. Something about Ass Effect. Mass. Mass ass.
Damn it!
You can't beat the jokester at joking.
Water. Do you want more?
Negative. Your mother's well water. Oh, hoo, 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 hoo. Careful with this headset, please. It's already had. Stop hitting, please. That's kind of what I'm trying to fucking say. What are you, 3?
See what you've been missing.
You knew it was my birthday? Well, is he busy now? Just tell him to come over whenever. We don't care. Creature. Why? Oh, am I invited? Fucking biscuit. Nick, would you do me a favor? What am I...
So we've got 120 beds and an additional 25 now in the East Wing.
All in use?
Yes, ma'am. With a wait list. And that's just the start of our problems. We've got staff shortages as well. We can barely take care of the main building.
I know. It's the same story all over.
Yeah. Sarah's got their hands full. But we're barely functioning over here, and I'm afraid of the infection spreading to the other patients. Is there anything you can do to, I don't know, speed things up a bit?
I'm sorry, sir. We're doing what we can.
Oh, that's not a lot of missions.
Esta bendición se te va a regresar multiplicada por 10.
Wasn't on purpose.
Intentas causarme.
I believe you.
Drop your shit and prepare to die.
Careful. Fuck.
I love an unfair fight.
I feel so sorry for you guys. You guys are level 13. Level 15.
The Dark Zone's walled off, and with good reason. It's where the infection hit hardest, to the point where no one, not us, not LMB, not anyone, could hold it. Now it's a no man's land, full of people willing to take their chances with the virus to get away from the factions in the streets. And what happens behind those walls? Well, very little of it is good.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Gonna be one more
we're
dead
pig soon!
Approaching.
I'm just chasing him down slowly. I'm glad you showed up.
Agent, people are being held hostage.
It's starting again, Nick. Oh my god. Shelly is saying, happy birthday. She's like, I don't know who this, Sanguini is.
Though, keep in mind, the eye is really just an illusion of biology. The point is, we need information. I am but a conduit for the request.
I'm telling you, what I'm seeing here are the bravest men and women I've ever seen in my life. We've all lost someone, but you're still willing to stand up and hear me out. And I've got one simple thing to tell you, one truth.
God damn it, guys, hold on.
Refuses to recognize. The sick are already dead. The moment they get infected, they got a death sentence. The only thing they can do from there is spread the disease further. That's why we're standing here today, without our families, without our children. Because we understand what it's going to cost to save this city and this country, and we're willing to pay that price. Nobody else will, and people will die because of that. But you all, the ones making the hard choices right now, you ask me, you're all goddamn heroes.
Okay, continue your conversation. Well, you know, that kind of negates your whole, you know, goal is negated when you announce it, like, to the open room every time you do it, Ethan. It's like saying, I'm going to avoid getting jail time from drug addiction by not telling the cops I'm doing heroin. But at the same time, you go out, stick your head out your window in your apartment complex and scream, I'm doing heroin, as the cops are driving by. What, you could slide down those things? Okay. Find a way into the next room. Okay, turn generator on. Fuck you, I lost the game. Ethan? You must admit that you just lost the game. I love letting them kill themselves. This is the most entertaining thing ever. when you have one of them drop their grenade and everybody just moves the fuck away. They're just like, oh god! Yes, I want the loot. Okay.
Who has time for ladders?
In the pit! That ain't much of a contest now, is it?
Grenade for you. Oh, shit, that's me. Jesus, these guys, like, dropped everything.
Oh, shit.
Thank you. I thought it was a dead man. Oh, Dios mios.
The hostages are free. Free being a debatable term for anyone in Manhattan right now. Or, indeed, anyone alive.
This guy is really, really fun to party with, I bet.
Grateful being a relative term, of course.
God.
Just in case you didn't get your daily dose of holy shit, my life sucks, here's some more shit to just think about.
Climb, Mike, climb. Enjoy those legs while you still have them.
What is that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Hey! The fuck are you doing? Yeah, okay, I've heard that one before, smartass.
You're so done.
Agent, I got word from an informant that the cleaners had a binder with some useful information. Though, keep in mind, the eye is really just an illusion of biology. The point is, we need information. I am but a conduit for the request.
Attention. Be advised that designated emergency...
This is not rocket science. You don't need a degree from some fancy college to understand exactly what's going on here. This virus is going to continue to spread as long as there are infected people. To take care of this, and the guts to do what nobody else has a... take us?
Hey. An echo.
Vanguard, grab your bag and proceed directly to Black Site Delta.
That bitch!
Avoid engaging any hostiles. May as well keep a low profile while we have the option.
Vanguard out.
Black Site Delta? The fuck are you, CIA or some shit?
Or some shit.
No idea. Oh shit. Hey, where the fuck is it? Excuse me for not being able to shoot that fucking high. My guy has like leprosy or something. Yep. Leprosy. Shut him up. Shit.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
I don't need to see it again. I already saw it. Get the fuck out. Dogs. Okay, all the school buses are real. All the ambulances are real. Pig! Brown bitch. Shut your fucking mouth before something bad happens to you. Oh, wait!
Yeah, that's what happens when you talk shit. You get bullets in your torso.
How the fuck am I supposed to get up there?
Warning. Supplies taking fire.
Oh man. My lungs are killing me. Are these filters even working?
Just grab what you need and move it. We don't have time for this.
Oh shit, they really cleaned this place.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Thank you, Garrus.
Why do you keep on talking about this Garrus guy?
Never mind, Mike. What?
Damn it! If only I'd fallen about 5 meters to the right, I would have been cushioned by nice garbage bags. I meant feet. Fucking Imperials.
use the guys for 15. Putting round after round after round into his head. That's a blue drop. I've not seen one of those yet. I've seen a few. Okay. You hear him? Watch his ass.
God damn it, that Garrus guy is fucking up. Damn it. What I would do for someone who knows how to run this stupid Garrus thing.
He can needs the help. Oh. You know why?
Because I was at the wrong goddamn place!
I already defended these ones. Why do I have to defend them again?
Alright, you fucking pansies.
Guess with a smoke bomb.
Agent, you retrieved the supplies. Gotta admit, I wonder sometimes if it's worth struggling so much. The entropy is so great. Does the very struggle against it make it worth the while? Good question, Agent. Over.
Because I can't stand how stupid he is.
You see, kids, a person like that, whoa, he's got some screws loose in his head.
Damn it.
What? It's a special trailer. Yeah, it's a special trailer. It's one of the Outbreak trailers. Picture.
No!
Excuse me.
Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Looters have us in their sight! JTF hearing this? Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
Listen, I know what we talked about, but I'm not sure this is a good idea.
Look, you remember the rats? We set traps for days and it worked, right? Poisoned the whole colony, and all them dead rats started rotting. It stank to high hell, and we had a zillion bugs. We ended up trucking 2 tons of rancid rat corpses to the incinerator.
Yeah, but that was rats? I mean, this is a whole different thing.
No, it ain't different. It's the same. They don't have places to put the dead no more, and there's more of them. Thousands of them in their houses, in the streets. If someone doesn't do something, it'll be just like the rats. We're going tonight. Bring fuel.
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Morning. Hostile forces approaching.
Can I ask a question, Ethan?
We've got incoming!
Approaching.
Riker,
sure,
we've got incoming!
What?
Okay. Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Totally did not just fucking reload his gun like all.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Things like that in this game.
Agent, communications are being disrupted. And we need someone to reconnect the things which are being disconnected. Literally, as well as metaphorically.
Do you ever realize how surrounded by idiots you are sometimes?
Another body.
Dead. I don't know.
Buddy, you're not gonna see tomorrow.
Sorry about that. Did I break your concentration?
I love that movie.
Yes. Yes, so do I.
Kevin, it's not healthy to talk to yourself.
Well, see, you know the thing about that, Kevin. Don't listen to that fucking idiot over there on the couch.
How do you know about the guy on the couch?
Oh, I know everything. I'm the comical character, remember? It just happens. It's a cliche.
Heyo! Plot twist, he actually did really, really, really like it. Never mind. He said, "How do you like this, asshole?" I have no idea, Nick. I wouldn't know. Don't jump off that bike. I don't think that would end well. Jesus Christ.
I don't even know what to say.
Don't say anything.
I
How's the power grid holding up?
The grid's fine. I understand we got a severely reduced load these days. Water, on the other hand, is a whole different can of worms.
And why is that?
Because we got a broken water main uptown, which means we're mostly relying on water time.
Supplies now located. Uploading coordinates. GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, improvised explosive device detected. Approaching. Alert. Explosive device detected.
No sleeping, Nick. Stop it. Nick, I just looked back and saw your eyes open. That's kind of gay. Look at this Joker.
There's only, oh, you wanna punch me out, eh? There's only room in this town for one badass, and that's me.
Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, explosive device detected.
Okay. This motherfucker climbs up there for no reason. Car park.
Confirmed. Cargo secured. GTF notified for pickup. Confirmed. Cargo secured. GTF notified for pickup.
November 20th, for my stay in New York. Now, I'm sure you've seen the news. All the flights out of New York are canceled and I'm stuck here, but now my hotel is telling me you've stopped paying for my stay.
Yes, ma'am. Unfortunately, our travel disruption policy does not cover flight restrictions due to public health concerns. We are not liable for any expenses incurred.
Oh, hell no. You are not pulling that shit on me. Get your manager on the line. I'll hold.
I hate running.
Yeah. Fucking hate it. It's like someone runs your fucking testicles through a garlic press.
Do you even know what a garlic press is? Oh, it's gotta be one of these. Yeah, yeah. Back the fuck up.
I'm not in the mood to deal with you, bitch.
You can't even fight. Negative. No. No, we got at the same time we got the cereal, Ethan. Yeah. My thing is, why does everyone just have to drink milk? It's like, you say don't drink milk and Ethan throws a fucking fit. What'd they do? That moment... Moment where you can only use one hand, but you don't give a shit because you're that much of a badass. I don't know, where the hell is your card, Nick? What were they doing? Should have brought some friends. No, you don't have to throw shit at him. You just yell at him. Really? Playing this game? Thanks, Nick. Base. Oh my god, Jesus Christ. Are you sure it's a DMR, not a fucking sniper rifle? You need to work on your layering. Like, a lot. Gun. Yes, they do. than a god or whatever. Yeah. Then that's what it is, Nick. They do name these guns what they are. Because most of these guns are public domain. Who gives a fuck about your back, you little bitch? Jesus. We do have a medical wing. It's literally right the fuck over there.
This is an emergency services notification. Any attempts to break into food or medical supply storage will be dealt with harshly. Guards have been instructed to shoot to kill if needed. Thank you for your cooperation.
What do you got?
Nobody's got a better selection.
Shut the fuck up. I'm tired of hearing that. Jesus Christ, we're already starting to see these. Okay. Cool. But I'm not gonna buy that. You know why? 8,000 damage per second. Holy fucking shitballs.
Just window shopping, huh?
Anything catch your eye?
Nope. Except for your mom. Another time, perhaps. Oh, yes.
Good luck out there.
My arm is kind of tired.
There you are. Hey there, give me a second. Yes?
Sorry, Dr. Kendall, but the sample's not producing results.
Did you run them at room temperature?
You said...
I said room goddamn temperature.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're within temperature variances.
You know what? I'll do it myself. Just put it down and we'll both pretend this never happened. Hard to believe you can't find good help in the middle of a pandemic, right?
Literally, anybody who fucks that up is a fucking idiot. Room temperature.
Taking over the hospital wing was a lifesaver. Now I can focus on research. My wife always says I'm better with pathogens than with people. My ex-wife, Bunny. Anyways, you just keep doing what you're doing. We are halfway to a blueprint for a vaccine, and with your help, we will get the rest.
Why does it even matter? Like, serious. It fucking happens. No remarking.
See something you like?
EMT. Am I getting the firefighter stuff? Can I get, like...
Come back anytime.
I'll probably just end up... What? Thank you.
by from over there.
Where the fuck did it go? Oh, they're in. Oh, I get it.
You're gonna love the prices.
No, I'm not actually. They're going in. I don't want all the guns though. I'm probably gonna sell them, to be honest. All of these are gonna be fucking sold. No items to redeem. Is that all I got from there?
Been down to the Queens Midtown tunnel.
Can't talk
lately.
Right now. Keep up the good work.
Damn it.
Keep your head in the game.
Nice to know the leader's out of the picture.
Domestic terrorists is what those LMB.
We are so grateful.
Nothing personal, but I've got work to do. Don't you?
All kinds of bitches.
Looks perfect. I can't thank you enough. But I will bring you something from my wine rack. Great. A pharmacy. Now we can keep our medications monitored and secure.
You know what I'd like to see? I'd like to see you and your ex-wife do some.
God damn it. Where is this thing that you get your med bags from?
Don't give up on us.
Oh.
I heard some ladies opening up a deli uptown.
I will, I guess. There's not really anywhere. Lightweight M4. Okay.
Don't do anything I wouldn't.
Yeah, just saw Nagant. Where was it?
I need some meds bad.
Backpack. Just for shits and giggles, why the... No, yeah, fuck it, why not? I don't have the resources. I don't have the fabric. Jay was freaking the fuck out yesterday.
You are awesome.
God damn.
Something's wrong with me. I think I need a doctor.
To find a place with decent lighting, because Nick.
A piece here that's calling your name.
Don't glitch into the wall. Thank you. Oh, Woodland Marine. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I didn't even know that existed. What the fuck? Oh, you can't delete these either. Well, I mean, to be fair, only stuff like that would really survive. I mean, your shitty Walmart clothing would not do very well. I really wish they'd have, you know, blue jeans of some kind. Back to my militant pants then. Trendy neck warmer. A shmum. What the fuck is that? A shmalg? Oh. Mike would wear that. Cool tactical lair. Yes, they're stupid PMCs.
Welcome to another shitty day.
Probably be like exactly what he'd be wearing. Why, Nick? Are you? Oh, okay, I get it. It's cold in New York. He would have a scarf at least. Something? Okay, holy shit. Okay, that's it. Longest episode yet. I blame you, Nick.